Who are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave. I came to Krat to see the wonders of the Grand Exhibition. Talk about bad luck. Not only was the Grand Exhibition a huge disaster, I can't leave because of, well, monsters. If you want to see the exhibition for yourself, head toward the wine cellar down below. I came to Krat.
old woman, the venerable lady, looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
Yeah. back. I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Kraat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look... You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to help you.
Even in the bottle, it has a distinctive shade of red. Oh, thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
Thank you. the House of Anini, strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you. At the House of Anini...
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way. I know my way around. I know my way around.
No matter what fate brings us, serving.
Welcome to.
People have no idea.
Thanks for keeping me company.
A great weapon calls for a great.
Oh, my. This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me. You don't remember much beyond. Ask me about Eric. You don't remember. Ask me about Eric.
Thank you.
Tell me what you need.
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and City of the Future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krot. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
I'll use my power.
I know my way around a weapon.
What's going on? Going on. Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those Grand Exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything. But suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor's been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel. Please, it'll be easier.
human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet's body? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the Grand Exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Please, it'll be easier to breathe once that hole.